Hi everyone, it's Carrie's Little Piggies here, and it's 2015 already, and I'm so sorry. I know I haven't made a video in quite some time, and so I thought I would start my little comeback video, I guess you could say, with a Valentine cage tour and with some updates. I'm sorry we've been so busy the past couple of months, but I wanted to show you we've got so many changes. And you may have had a sneak peek of them. There's one up top. And so I might as well just begin. And up here in this cage, the biggest change here is this little fluff ball over here. Hi, Princessa. Princessa. She's very shy. We've only got her a few days now. And so there she is. She is my little Texel baby. Look at all those curls. So Princessa makes up my quintessential quad because now I've got four babies in here. I introduced the girls to Princessa a couple days ago and they're working out the kinks, particularly this one here. My naughty nanny is trying to be such a boss over Princessa and loves to eat her beautiful curls. So my baby is getting bald before I can even show her to you. But I will be doing another video in more detail, talking more about Princessa. And I've got a special cage tour planned just for her. Here, my baby. She's learning to trust me slowly. Here, honey. See, look at that fluff face. I love her. And here's Isabella. She's doing totally fine. She's being the good big sister to Princessa. Isa and Tossie and Princessa actually are close. They actually snuggle together. And Princessa will run to Isa and Tossie to hide. Hi, baby. Say hi, everyone. We missed you. There's my naughty man. Hi, man. Tossie. Tossie. Say hi. She is so gorgeous. She's only 4 months old. And look at her face. Hi, baby. Say hi, everyone. And we get to see her little curls all over. Where are you going, baby? Where are you going? And the way the cage is set up, I have it because they're still working out the kinks. Well, Nanny and Princessa are still working out the kinks. I made sure to have all the hideys open with easy access because what Nanny likes to do is actually corner Princessa in a hidey so she can barber her. And so here's my quintessential quad enjoying their Valentine cage. Say bye, baby. You say bye. Hi, Princessa. What's that? Look at my little girl. She's going to see what her sisters are doing. And down here, I have my Titan trio. Hey, Bua, look. Say hi, Mommy. Say hi to everyone. This is Kipua. He is a neutered boar. He is the only one that could actually survive the divas bonding. So here they are. And the three of them make up my Titan trio. And I call them the Titan trio because the three of them are all strong personalities. So Kipua will have his own cage theme when I tell his story, which will be soon. But yes, I'm so excited. I finally got a trio in this cage. And the last update that I have is regarding this beautiful girl here. Little Reina, my queen, has recently gone to the vet because she was eating kind of odd. I noticed she was eating funny And she's usually a ball of lightning when she eats food, but she was eating a lot slower. So I took her to the vet and we found out she had an overgrown back molar. And that is the reason why she was eating slowly. So what the vet did was file down her little teeth to make it straight and file down that big overgrown molar. But now she's having some kind of problems eating as well because she's not used to her new teeth. They're much shorter. So I've been hand feeding this little girl with critical care, at least until her teeth grow back so where she can use them again and feel comfortable using them. So we mentioned all this in Facebook. So thank you so much to everyone who's been giving Raina such well wishes. I really appreciate it. It has been such a stressful time. But she's eating hay as much as she can, and that's why I put a big glob of hay down there, just so that she can grab it easily. And we cut up her veggies every time we give her veggies so that she can eat it, and then I still give her critical care. And I know she'll get better because she is my queen, and she has to be the queen. Even though this little guy is a neutered boar, hi cutie pie, Raina still is the boss over him. So that's our updates. And on that note, we will see you very soon. Princessa, hey baby. Bye everyone. Thanks for watching. Say bye, Princessa. Bye.